Jesus must answer me today, 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 today. Not me tomorrow. Today, today. Father, you must answer me today, today. Today, today. Baba God. Father, I bless you. I worship you. I thank you. You have led me. But today, today.
I've come again.
Father, I've come again. This economic downturn is like this is my front house, this is my left, this is my side. Every day I pray, anything I put my hand, nothing will happen. And you, I would have talked to you, eh? Jesus, you are hearing me. I would have come to you and I asked for you to help me, to bless the work of man according to your word. But nothing will happen. The other day, a friend of mine brought a business idea that I invested all my hard earned money. Nothing happened. Meanwhile, she got reward for her own investment. It's like, Jesus, Father, I don't want to talk to you, so you must say I'm saying something. Why are you partial? It's like you are favoring A and leaving B. Well, God, help me. The other day, my mate had been out, I can't even put out. Is it only me that is in this America? I can't leave my Nigeria and come here and be struggling. Struggling, I can't buy a car. I'm riding my 88 car. Father, please, favor me, bless me the way you are blessing other people. Well, God, I'm just asking you that today you will bless me. You will bless all of my hand. You will cause me to shine. In Jesus' name I have prayed. Amen.
I'm smart. You and I know that I'm smart. And I'm telling you, every time I put you this way, when I had one and two together, I know the answer. You agree with me, God. I'm very smart. It's those two that don't know what they are doing that they are talking about this economic downturn. Me, it is even during this time that some people are making their billions. I'm making my billion this year. And that new house, I must buy it. That week I saw that brother, me too, I must buy it this year. Okay, I already said I'm going to take a double shift in that work. 16 hours. Okay, after sleeping for 1 hour, I'll go and do the third one. By the time I do that one, that shift too was arrived. God, you are answering me. You are listening to me. I thank you, Lord. But you know I'm smart. That smartness, it's what I'm using now. When I do this one must work for me too. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Thank
you. Lord, we all the honor to you, Baba. We all the glory and adoration forevermore. To you, Lord. Be all the glory to you, Daddy-o. Be all the honor to you, mighty God. Be all the glory and adoration. Jehovah, I give you praise. You are God all by yourself. I worship you, Lord. Thank you for the gift of life. Father, thank you for life, that I am here, that I am breathing. Thank you for your goodness. For your faithfulness, for everything you have done. Jehovah, there is none like you. The prison shaker, the chain breaking God, the Almighty God, the one who is God all by himself. Who is like you, Daddy? Who is like you? Talok Dabi, Re Jehovah. Be Reo. Hey, Talok Dabi, Reo. Allah.
free or go. Life in you or go. Lost in you or go.
I hear my daughter praising
you.
For once, I receive a praise from my people. My daughter, what do you want me to do for you? I control the economy of nations. I am the possessor of the heaven and the earth. The word of the sea is in my hand. The word of nations are in my hand. I give it to whosoever I want. But because you have blessed me today, beginning from today, in the time of famine, you shall laugh. When people are complaining about lack, you shall have to give up. I always wonder and wait for this. When will my people praise me? When will they lift up their voice unto me and worship? Because I have heard your voice today. Angel mercy, favor, prosperity, beginning from today, go with her. Overtake her. Direct her step. Word of nations shall answer unto you. I wait for my people to worship. I'm looking for souls that will worship me in truth. And I will release the word of nations.
Praise the Lord. This book you will answer. Are you a complaining believer?